Music Dave here, and today we are going to be showcasing the new grapple bow. It's something like that. It's like mixed with a grappler and a bow, and it's from Lara Croft as well. So yeah, and it's in Stealthy Stronghold if you want to get it, guys. So here's the location. And stuff stronghold. Yeah. That's like the only update, and Neymar Jr. skin coming like is in 2-3 days from now. So that's amazing. But there's gonna be a toy. That's the only thing on this world for you guys. There's gonna be a toy in it. And I heard it's gonna be a football one. So that's amazing as well. Should I just glide over? And we did get the new Indigo glider thing. It's like a set. It looks nice. And it's ready to pick up as well. Okay. Well, it doesn't it. So where is Lark? There she is. Just gonna get some weapons. Sorry for hearing noises from my controller. Don't know why I'm trying to try. So here's Lara Croft, and you can see exotic grapple bow. I'm gonna just take one. Let's see. Oh, so let's see how much meters it goes. So 32. Well, this is not the proper one. I heard it's like 51. And let's see how it works. So, oh, that's nice. Let's see damage. Did you stop moving, Lara? Well, it did no damage. But let's just see after I can. Oh, it did do damage. I don't know how much. Let's just see how much damage it does. Oh, there you go. So you can see 100% damage. Fire it. I have no idea. Magazine size. Reload time. So this is a good weapon, and I heard it doesn't do any full damage. That's good about it. So let's just give it one more look, and then so you can see it's the bow. See the bow right there. You can see some stripes, and this is in the trailer of the new battle pass. But I'll see you guys later. Bye, and hope you have a good day.